everybody, and welcome to a new episode of Blockchain Central. First of all, please note that this content does neither represent financial, legal, or tax advice, nor is it supposed to be understood or interpreted as solicitation to buy or sell any securities, coins, or tokens. Today, I want to talk about IOTA, a cryptocurrency especially designed for the Internet of Things. When Bitcoin and its underlying technology, the blockchain, were first introduced, many people considered the distributed way of communication and conducting transactions as a revolution soon to take over our life. However, the more attention blockchain technology received, the more problems started occurring. These included scalability, slow transaction speeds, and high energy consumption, and they all hindered the maturation of blockchain into mainstream. And that's exactly where IOTA comes in. IOTA is a cryptocurrency based on an open source technology and was founded in 2015 with the aim to serve the economy of things. The IOTA vision is to enable the true Internet of Things through machine economy. The term Internet of Things describes network connectivity and computing capability extended to objects, sensors, and everyday items normally not to be thought of as computers. This can be, for example, smartphones, wearables, smart home devices, or tiny sensors in roads or bridges. The amount of internet-connected devices has tremendously increased over the past couple of years, and it is estimated that by 2025, 75 billion devices will be connected to the internet. With our current technology of broadband speed and wireless connectivity to centralized cloud services, such vast amount of data could possibly congest the global data pipelines. That is why the IOTA team developed a minor-less open-source protocol which enables machine-to-machine communication, guaranteeing interoperability, scalability, and zero-fee transactions. Wait, you might ask yourself, no fees, no miners, and infinite scalability? How is that even possible on a blockchain? The IOTA team identified conceptual flaws in the blockchain technology and developed their own distributed ledger technology called the Tangle, which is not based on a blockchain. Yes, that's right. No blocks and no chain. The Tangle uses a directed acyclic graph, DAG for short, in order to validate transactions on the network. A DAG links individual items to each other by constantly following one direction and avoiding the possibility to create loops. Miners are replaced by the users of the network. Whenever someone wants to make a transaction on the network, he or she has to validate two previous transactions by delivering a small proof of work. By letting users of the network do the validation task, the possibilities of no fee transactions becomes a reality. Also, forcing users to validate two previous transactions increases the scalability and the speed, which both grow with the network. Now let's have a look at the graphical illustration of the IOTA Tangle. Every square box symbolizes a transaction in the network, including transaction details such as the sender, receiver, and the amount of coins which should be sent through the network. The gray squares are unconfirmed transactions called tips. Let's say that this purple block in your transaction sent through the Tangle, after you verified two previous transactions, your transaction is then validated by the other user's transactions in the network, represented here as the green lines. After a few rounds of the transaction, the system reaches a state in which all new transactions indirectly enforce the verification of the original purple transaction. Furthermore, after every validation step, a weight is added to your transaction. If a transaction carries a certain amount of cumulative weight, it is permanently labeled as confirmed by the network. For every new transaction, the algorithm will randomly select two tips at the end of the Tangle which have to be validated. If the tips do not conflict with each other or are not fraudulent, the algorithm will select a new tip, preventing fraud and keeping the network safe. This methodology of transactions and validations parallels to each other, which further increases the speed of the network. Now you understand how the Tangle can work as a distributed ledger without blocks or a chain. The utilization of a DAG yields a further benefit comparing to conventional blockchains. Besides, the scalability and the possibility of zero-fee transactions. Internet of Things devices often have a limited amount of storage and computational power. In order to validate transactions on a traditional blockchain, the device would have to download the entire blockchain. On the IOTA network, it is sufficient to only save a small fraction of the Tangle in order to participate and validate transactions. This makes the IOTA Tangle very appealing to IoT, Internet of Things, devices, and applications. The entire IOTA project is currently led by the IOTA Foundation, as a registered not-for-profit entity in Berlin, Germany. The team also established the IOTA ecosystem as a community with over 1,400 developers, entrepreneurs, and corporates, helping to further pursue the IOTA development and with a development fund to support projects benefiting the IOTA ecosystem and community. As a key takeaway, please keep in mind that the IOTA's aim is to serve the machine economy and that its tangible network is based on a DAG instead of a blockchain, which eliminates the scalability issues, as well as resource and fee problems of the conventional blockchains. Time will show whether the IOTA Foundation and its ecosystem both manage to develop mass applications with the revolutionizing DLT, Distributed Ledger Technology, as the underlying protocol. Thanks for watching, and I hope you liked it and found this overview useful. If you want to make any suggestions for our future videos and would like us to investigate a topic, please leave your suggestions in the comments below. Also, make sure to hit the like button if you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe to Blockchain Central to never miss a beat. Happy investing.